too long now. There were secrets in my mind for too long now. There were things I should have said in the darkness. I was stumbling for the door to find a reason, to find the time, the place, the hour, waiting for the winter sun. The misty ghost of childhood fears, pressure is building and I can't stay away.
I'm sorry. slightly related. It's another song off the solo album. And the lyrics are in part by the English poet William Blake. And the lyrics of this next tune have always been used as a kind of nationalistic kind of anthem. And I think that is exactly what William Blake never intended. And he talks about building Jerusalem in England's green and pleasant land. And Jerusalem, for him, means something more than about God or anything. It means the triumph of the human spirit above meanness and awful things that human beings do. And I was talking to my fiance. She came to Sierra Leone. She's never been here before. She walked around the city today. She goes, "I love this place. It's like everything is here." I said, "Yes." I said, "Sarajevo is like the Jerusalem of the East." And like William Blake's Jerusalem, which we can build in England's green and pleasant land, this is a work in progress, and you're all part of it. And this is Jerusalem. Those feet in ancient times walk upon England's mountains green, was the holy Lamb of God on England's pleasant pastures seen. Divine shine forth on this crowded hill, was Jerusalem built here in England's green and pleasant land? Let it rain, let it rain, wash the scales from my eyes. Let it rain, let it rain, let me see again. Bring me my bow of burning gold, bring me my arrows of with me my chariot of fire. Nor shall my sword sleep in my hand till we have built Jerusalem, England's green and pleasant land.